Okay, so it is March 30th. It's an update on the progress of the construction of the Spirit Centre, main entrance. Front entry. It's coming in the front door. Administration, office area. Ceilings going in. Main lobby. Let's go look at the concession. Cheeseburger, cheeseburger, Pepsi, Pepsi. So, well, the counter's being done. Looking back down the main mezzanine, main stairway. Working on the polished concrete floor. The elevator. This is the wall where the three windows and the doorway go into a viewing area to the curling rink. Let's go upstairs. Second level. Looking over at the meeting rooms. Let's have a peek at the installation of the railings for the field house. Go have a peek at the fitness center.
Sure.
Hi, Dave. Looks pretty good. Looks really good. Peek at one of the washrooms. Morning. go have a peek at the arena. So this is a part of where the running track will go, down there, down that level, all the way around. But our railing has been installed and now we're just working on the floor. Bleachers are constructed, just waiting to get painted, and then the installation of the seats will be scheduled for mid-May. More footage of the second level, looking back down into the arena. Go down into the bleachers. Go have a peek at some of the dressing rooms. Just laying the brackets for the pipe, the rebar. Getting ready to pour the concrete, which will be on the 12th of April. It's the main hallway between the arena and the field house, with access to the dressing rooms and to the field house. And there. One of the referee rooms, getting ready to put the benches in with the shelves. Utility rooms. One of the dressing rooms. Gives you a sense of the millwork, the shelves around the room. Lockers will go there. Benches have to go in. Going into the field house. Bench material. It's just a bit of a mess back here. This is just the east end of the building. Put up some eavesdrop. Oh, we're back inside. Just looking at the header trench. The pipe. The curling rink. Taking a look at the sort of west side of the building. There's the old arena.